What's up guys, it's Rocco21 here and I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm gonna be unboxing the NACON Wired Compact Controller for PlayStation 4. So I got this controller for ₹2,999, approximately 3,000 rupees. So yeah, it's an official controller, as you can see on the top left, official licensed product, and the features are written below. Wired compact controller, 2 vibration motors, LED player status indicator, which means if your health is like really low in a game, it will turn red. Touchpad, 3.5 mm headset jack, so you can plug in your earphones or headset, whatever. And the dimensions are also written. So the light bar, which is on the PlayStation controller version 2, is not present. The 6-axis thing is not present, and speaker is also not present. So there are a fair bit of things that are not present, but for the price I think it's worth it. Also, it's a wired controller, not a wireless controller, but I didn't really care about that since I always play wired. So yeah, we have to open the box from the side here first. Turn from this side, now from this side. Yeah, so we are gonna open it from here. Pull this up. I will make sure that you can see everything. Okay, I'm gonna pull this thing out. Takes a little bit of struggle to pull it out. Finally, taking so long. So this is the controller box. It is a normal plastic cover. It has a 2.5 meter wire. I'm gonna take this out now. I'm gonna keep it up. Now, this is the controller itself. So, pretty peculiar. So for the first time holding it, the thumbsticks are pretty small actually, but the feel to them is really nice. The trigger buttons very big so that your fingers can rest on them. The L1 and R1 buttons are like the Xbox controller. Up, down, left, right, the D-pad feels the same, buttons feel the same. This PlayStation button is also the same. This is the LED bar that I was talking about. Share button, option button, touchpad. Yeah, it's kind of the same. This, it has the 3.5 mm headphone jack, and the wire itself is also of pretty high quality. NACON is a pretty big company, if you didn't know. There is a little bit, almost negligible kind of, you know, grip, but it doesn't really matter. So, okay. For size comparison, this is the regular PS4 controller version 2 that you get. It is actually pretty similar in size. As you can see, I'm gonna compare it now. Also, my PS4 controller has a case on, so yeah, from the sides. And as I told you, the thumbsticks are really, not really, but like comparatively smaller. Other than that, it feels like a pretty good controller to me, like to play Claw, Call of Duty, Fortnite. This is a good view of the controller itself from the top, bottom, left, right. It's a pretty good alternative for the normal PS4 controller, which will set you back 4,000 rupees, and I got this one for 3,000 only. So if you want to save a quick buck, you can take this. It's a very good product for its price. Yeah, although I would recommend this controller as it feels better, but it is more expensive. So I think this will do for the price range. This is the wire itself. It's a pretty long wire, so no worry about that. Hopefully it works out great. So yeah guys, I will see you in another video. I'll probably make a review for this thing, cause I don't know, I like it very much, and I will make a review once I've gotten used to it. So peace.